how to write the letters F to J. It is very important for a teacher to narrate the strokes as you teach the children how to write the alphabet. I will now show you how to narrate the strokes and write each letter. To write the letter F, you draw a standing line, draw a sleeping line on top, and another small sleeping line. To write the letter G, you draw a curved line, you draw a small sleeping line and a standing line. To write the letter H, you draw a standing line, you draw another standing line and you draw a sleeping line. To write the letter I, draw a standing line, draw a small sleeping line on top and draw a small sleeping line at the bottom. To write the letter J, draw a small sleeping line on top, draw a standing line and turn it into a curve. This is how you write letters F to J.